Zircon. Blasters. Let them hold them off a second, and they're gone. Oh man, and they're gone, just like that. That is beautiful. They got a tank coming. Yep, tank. Okay, okay. What I want to do with you is, yeah, this. Bink, bink, and bink. Backflip on it. Backflip. You still not dead? It's like, ooh, I can see your bullets. You're like. Okay, you died. I think, yeah, it took all 6 bullets just to take you out. That's not cool. Oh my god, these guys can jump in the snow and hide. Is that what we're doing right now?
Attention all troops. HR says I can't fire or kill you for failing to terminate the Galactic Ranger. The board and I have decided to offer a little employee incentive. The Blarg who helped the Galactic Rangers meet their end will get an all-expenses-paid trip to the third ring of Holobash. Parties, orbital dinner cruises. Why, I even heard they offer cooking classes.
The Groovatron. Or what else? Whatever. No, I guess the Groovatron's the last one we need. Yep. We're gonna try that out though. Good. Upgrades. Mr. Zircon. I feel like Mr. Zircon was a waste now. Like, let's see, what is this? I have 11 of these things, so yeah, shade down enemies from our bolts. Yeah. But then when I go down here, yeah. Okay, so I guess. Yep. So yeah, you're fully loaded now. Got the Groovatron. Let's see what this can do.
Those laser turrets could be a real problem for us. We're gonna have to find another way inside. You take point, I'll cover you.
Okay. Take these boxes first. I know.
The surface looks ionized. Try using your magna boots.
Hey, you know I got magna boots.
Not bad, Ratchet.
You been spying on me?
I don't like this at all. If Drek takes down Star Watch, there won't be anything standing between him and every planet in the system.
Where's Captain Quark?
Urgent Galactic Ranger business to attend to.
Weird. All right, I guess it's on us then.
Yeah. Flames?
Okay.
Okay, oh. Say what? Oh yeah, that's gonna be easy. Zircon, end them. Got him. Yep. That. Yep, you're done. Alright. So, I guess I gotta go up. Let's see. Yeah, okay, that's how you take it out.
setting my whole life. Let's do it.
Zircon, on my back. Listen, I hate to do it, but... Okay, I literally... Oh, the headshot. Headshot is right. And it killed you in one shot? Why haven't I been doing this more often? I'm about to die. Yeah, I'm about to die. Okay, so headshots on these dudes. Kill them. One hit. That's good to know. Two health. And I'm about to die. And I'm pretty sure you can't even kill me. Because you're missing every shot. Like, come on, you got no aim. Like, literally, no aim. I know I ain't gonna level up any time soon. Oh, there we go. P10 saying nothing. I got the groove charm. Groove, baby. Groove, baby. Pink. Bob it. Okay. I can't hit you. Zircon, if you would. Pink. I'm about to die. You ready for this? Got him. Okay, I have 5 health. There is no way. Possibly that I could survive this. Yep, knew it. Caught it. I knew it was gonna happen. Oh
good
my
work.
Gosh.
Come on, Star
Wars. Oh my god. I keep dying so much. Let me get some card collection. I know I got cards. Let's see. Open pack. Oh, I got Quark. Okay. I wonder what you're for. Oh, hero set. You know he's not a hero, he's lazy. But okay. What am I working with here? Okay, on weapons. Weapons detail. Call you. I know I'm gonna need you. Glasses, just in case. Yep. I can get you guys both at the same time. If I plan this out. There we go. Level up. Now. It's time. Hate them all. Hit them all, baby. Hit them all. Yeah, baby. And that means I got more ammo. Took him out. Oh, Gruvatron. Sorry. Zircon, you left me so soon. How could you leave us so soon? There we go. Got that dude now. That's all of them. There we go. Wait, I think I got... Yeah, I got that one thing. I can destroy... That's why all those things almost got broken. Okay. Yeah, buddy. Think. There we go. It's power right there. Yeah. More life. There we go. Just to make sure I was all set.
This lock has upgraded security. I just upgraded your trespasser so it can activate it. Can you test it out for me by deactivating the ring? Excellent. Now test the activation functionality. Perfect. Thanks. And be sure to use this new functionality from now on.
Okay, so I can move this around. More different mechanics. Okay, let's see, how do we do this then? We could say it like that, but... Auto-hack. Are you sure you want to use auto-hack program? You will not get any bolts awarded, and you will not be able to get any trophies related to... Okay, I don't want to... I don't want to cheat. I'm not about cheating. That's not what I stand for. It's not what I stand for. But then again, do I even care? No, not really. No, not really. Do I even care if I cheat? Yeah. Screw it. Auto hack. I don't care. There we go. I don't even know how they figured that out.
Starwatch defense cannon online.
Nice work, Ratchet. Hop on the defense cannon. I'll cover you.
So, be like, plus, you cheated, man.
Cheated. We're gonna take down those warships one by one. When the cannon charges, open fire.
All I got to say is this. I got nothing to say. Truth be told, my bad. That's all I gotta say. My bad, man. If you felt like I should have did it, I don't know.
Those holes are too thick for standard ordnance. We have to hit them with an ion blast.
Do I have an ion blast? Are you gonna give me the option to use one? What do you mean, fully charged? You think, like, just stall time and shoot these things, or... Yeah, that's fine. I think, when it gave me the option to activate and everything...
Those holes are too thick for standard ordnance! Let's see. We have to hit them with an ion blast!
I think I'll go down more if I shoot my own teammates, so... Because I remember it was at, you know, 4, and then it seemed like it went down to 3. Okay, I guess not. Am I supposed to be taking these guys out?
Starwatch ion cannon at 75%.
Cannon's ready! Fire!
Boom, got him. So, you telling me I gotta charge up all of them like that?
Got it! Clank, did you see that? No. But congratulations.
Okay, so I guess... Shoot them. Wait, what the heck? No, you don't. End. Oh.
Those holes are too thick for standard ordnance. We have to hit them with an ion blast.
Oh, what's that? Okay. Yeah, I need to start looking for these red. Yeah, there we go. So we got another one. Alright. And we got one.
Starwatch ion cannon at 25%.
Right in my face. Okay, so yeah, alright, so you guys are bad. So you told me that. So you guys are good. You are finally shit. Come on. One down. There we go. Let's see. You are out.
Starwatch ion cannon at 75%.
75%? One more should do it. And.
Fire again!
I don't miss. Oh no.
Use the
He took the hit. Dang it, he took the hit. Are you serious? Yeah. That, oh my gosh, that was a waste. That was a clear waste. Oh my god. 25%. Yeah, yeah, line up. Watch it. Line up.
Star Watch ion cannon at 75%.
Y'all guys.
Cannons ready! Fire!
And they're just standing in front of me. Listen. There we go. Got him.
Those holes are too thick for a standard ordnance. You got it! Nice shooting!
Oh my god, got this. Are you guys trying that clockwise? Okay. So we are almost done with this. Got one more ship to take out. We're looking out for these bombs. We're making three at a time. Let's see. One more to do.
There we go.
Where you at? Where you at? Don't miss.
Nice Ooh. Work, kid.
Star Watch ion cannon at 25.
They're retreating.
We did it.
That's what Shrek gets when he messes with the Galactic Rangers.
Yeah! Woohoo!
All right.
We should head back to the ship.
Where are you going? Okay, let's see. I guess you guys jetpacks, and that's how you're cheating. You guys get to fly around, but not me.
Oh,
I see.
You did it, kid.
Look at that snowman.
Reports that the rest of Drek's fleet is retreating. Laris, confirm.
Copy that, Brax. All remaining warships are turning back towards Kortu. You guys did great work.
I agree. Sorry I couldn't be with you today. I hope you know I was with you in spirit. Let's rendezvous and follow those blog back to Quartu.
Copy that, Captain. We'll see you in a bit.
Looks like we're secure. You did well today, Ratchet.
Ahem.
You too, Clank. I'll see you both on Quartu.
Okay, pork chicken. Okay, let's see. Alright, so the Groovatron. We got this, which we have 8, so we can definitely use that.
See something you like?
Let's see. Shake diamond for more holo cards.
That's how it's done.
And doing that, we kind of made more damage on even less. Okay, alright. So waste on that. Wasted. We are.
Ready to fly, just need some coordinates.
Yeah, okay, so I'm
ready
to
go knock on Drek's door.
So I can meet here and go here and find that guy's brother, or I can go to here and continue the story. I'll go here. Meet up with Felton Raz, destroy the Hydro Vesters, and find a way to the top of the world. We'll go here. It's our next journey.
Yataru's water supply was in trouble. If Ratchet and Clank failed to destroy Drek's hydro harvesters, this tropical paradise would become a desert wasteland.
Hey, over here!
You know, it seems like the place that, you know, Ratchet and Clank were tied in on the second game. Something like that. They're on a nice beach.
Well, dip me in breadcrumbs and feed me to a snaggle beast. Grim told me he was friends with the Lombax, but I didn't believe him. I've never seen one in real life before. You must be Ratchet.
This is so weird. The resemblance. It's...
uncanny, I know.
Grim asked us to help you destroy Drek's hydro harvesters.
If you're gonna destroy those things, we're gonna have to upgrade your ship. It just so happens the best upgrade guy in the galaxy is here for a comic book convention, right? Follow me, I'll take you to him. The Puffoids have been coming ashore ever since the Blark started attacking. Nasty little devils, but tasty if you know how to cook them.
These are land fish, and they're still alive? Okay. I did something with you, but... what do you guys do when you dance?
It's a telepathopus!
Okay, you... I have to see. Come on. What you do, bro? Oh snap, are you serious? That is nice. I like that. I should have gotten this a lot earlier, because then I could have seen that one. I wonder if you, yeah, and by the time that I shoot this last one, we'll be dead.
Ooh, hey, that was pretty good. Did my brother teach you to do that?
No, all this skill is natural, man.
Come on, my boat's this way.
If I go down there, I'm definitely dead. Let's get out of here. Ooh, no.
I actually had a lovely fishing trip planned before these hydro harvesters showed up and ruined everything.
Oh, how long was your trip?
Going on about 10 years now. The fishing was just starting to get good, too.
Okay, one. The design of your boat is horrible, bruh. I'm just saying. The fact that these fish can jump on your boat and you just have no railing? Dude, I'm a boat. I think you'd be more calm to do that, man. No.
Let's keep moving. Oh boy, more.
Okay, what do you do? I have to see that.
You two can handle this, right? You want to. I'm more into fishing than fighting.
Oh, kill it.
You understand?
Kill it. Kill it. Now die. Take some strong hits to the face, man. Look at that. But, think. Hop back and forth. And end it. Boom. It's just all around me, man.
I think you got them all. Come on.
Get over. This game, oh my god, this level just looks very beautiful. See, and that goes to show you guys don't need.
Here comes some more.
We don't need. Oh. We don't need a game that has to be so realistic to be a nice looking game. No, I think this game was $40.
Whoa,
I think
you look at that. Over there's the
it's not gonna. I don't think it's gonna take, you know, it's a
Grim and
day
I
to be.
Trek to the top of that thing every holiday looking for gold. Bolts and such.
It's like that.
And one day he dared me to ride down in a barrel. I tell you, I've never seen our father so angry. Oh, those were the days.
I don't know. I don't think it's gonna take you 24 hours to beat. You get some gameplay out of this. I'll give it that. You'll get some, but. You won't get, you know, a lot. But it's still a nice looking game. I'll give it that. Yeah. Go ahead, do your thing. Thank you. Thank you. Zircon? Show work.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Yep. I think you got them all. Come on.
That's how it's done. Now let's move on to the next. I'm going to add Zircon on here because he'll just take a fish. Him and his little mini-me.
So how's old Grim doing these days? I haven't heard much from him since we moved here from the Polaris Galaxy. He runs a garage, right?
Yeah, on Velden. It's small, but it's kind of cool. We do mostly hover conversions, proton scrubs, that sort of thing.
And now you're a Galactic Ranger. Grim must be so proud.
Actually, I don't know. I was supposed to help him with some proton scrubs, but I left in kind of a hurry. Hope he's not too angry.
Ah, he'll be all right. You're out protecting the galaxy. What's that compared to a few proton scrubs? My friend's not far from here. He'll be able to help. Yeah.
See what I mean? The level of these guys are going back too much.
Ah, great. The bridge is out. These blog are really starting to cramp my fishing trip.
Boom. Sink.
Thanks. Come on. It's not too far now.
Look at me and my squad, bro. Thank you. Oh, so they're taking them out. That's right.
Oh, boy. That's not good. Looks like the blog have reached the city.
Looks like the pup we're on. Stay here and keep safe.
Well, I guess we're off to the races.